We're right here at this thing. It's looking pretty doggone good. Let me go right here. Okay. Still a nice crisp line over this thing. Never push down behind the ear. You'll cut right here, especially if you use a peanut trimmer. You'll cut behind the ear, especially on a child. Their skin's exceptionally loose right there on that part. If you push down with a peanut clipper there, cutting down, you're gonna cut that ear, so be careful there. Of course, I'm on this top in a minute. Let me get this.
Get a big jump.
We're right there at it, Jamie. I want to just line it up here just a little bit. Being it's trained a little bit better this time too helps.
Yeah.
You work like that 5 or 6 weeks maybe, something like that. 4 weeks. Video was a little bit dark in the other room too this last time we did on you. This is gonna be a lot.
Yeah, you got a lot more light in here.
We got light in here. Matter of fact, I put a couple of lights up in the other room, but
ain't like that sunlight.
Yeah, this is better here.
Right here you got coming from both ways.
Mm-hmm. Thought about sticking a couple more lights up in here too. Yeah, that would work.
We'll put the light where you need it.
Mm-hmm. I saw some of those at Walmart. I'm not going to get them. Just how they work, you know.
And the yellow like floodlights, they just get hot. That's the only thing about them.
It's super hot in there, yeah.
Yeah. 500 watt bulb and that thing will get hot. It'll heat up a room.
Okay. That's what I was wondering about.
Yeah. They had them other ones that use a regular light bulb. Don't look nothing like but a little tin pan or something with mm-hmm. a light in the middle.
Mm-hmm.
They don't get that hot. Mm-hmm. Anything halogen get real hot.
I heard this.
Yeah, yeah. Going out on Friday or Sunday, they're going to go to work.
Yeah. Yeah. That's the hair looking just right. Now you go back to work. Out of 2.5, a little bit, open it up and just kind of let it ride through here to make it just a little more flatter look. After I ran the 3 through there, a little bit to kind of work this in a little bit, just a little bit flatter. Yeah, we'll get you. Stretch it out and pull it out that way a little bit. Stretch it. Reach in there and kind of grab it and pull it up. And you got that wavy hair. Look at this hairline again. Bring your head down one more time, maybe thin this a little bit right at the bottom there with this. Just kind of work this in a little bit right here. On that edge. Go ahead and hit it jail, no problem. Jail okay? I'm Michael Cassidy. We're going to be doing another flat top type haircut. It's going to be just a little longer. Not going to be the real short version of it. Do something just a little bit longer. I'm going to start out with this blue comb here. Just kind of lay it right in the center. And kind of take this stuff out more or less in the center. He's got nice thick hair, so it's no problem to get in here and work with it. To get it off. Stand it up. It's close to being what I want. I think it's probably been cut like 5 or 6 weeks ago. You may have seen this haircut on here earlier, a different one. It's been just a little different version of what we had the last time. I think we'll have a better, maybe a haircut this time than what we did the last time, the first time we did his. So I'm going for something maybe a little bit wide across the look real sharp. Come back in with like a four blade, which would be 3/4 of an inch long. I find me a, excuse me, probably a, let's see. Four blade, about a 3/4. Let's just see what this turns out to be like. So I'm gonna run it through here, but it might be something else that I come in here with. I'm not sure. Let me come in with this, start with. I think we're gonna need the 3 blade, which is a 1/2 inch. That's what we're gonna need on this. Now that I'm running that bigger blade through, I can see I need a smaller blade. Take some of this out. You had a lot of compliments on your hair when it was this flatter type haircut. A little bit different. People liked it and you enjoyed it, whatever. Mm-hmm. With the head, so I'm right in here. Do here is kind of come in here and do this a little bit. Going for that more square look through here. Which squares off that more. looking right in here. Trying to bring this in. Nice look. I hit a point and I'm trying to go back off to a square up in here. Let me fall back down with something like a 2.5 right at the bottom. Open the blade up slightly. 2.5 would be a 3/8 blade, I think it is. Is that right? Would be a little bit more than 4. 3/8, I believe. Yeah. So I can do all this with just a comb and a clipper, but I'm never going to make it look that smooth as I can with this guard. There's no way I can hold that comb and that clipper that smooth. But this, now of course this guard here, I can. I can bring it right in and make it look good. Of course, I used to think that was a cheating to be able to use that. You know, you're not supposed to use that, but use a comb and a clipper only. It takes about twice as long to a haircut and it's not gonna look as neat. So that's kind of what you're up against on that, so. Try to do with something kind of square back here on the back. A square here on there. Look right over here and see that line where I ran it at, and about the same place with it. Michael speaking. 5884. Yes, sir. Thank you. Yeah, ma'am. Everybody's running to the phone thinking their phones ring. Mm-hmm. They hear that. And I know I'm on the, if I watch back over my video and I hear the phone ring, I'm looking for the phone and it's on the video. You wait for the perfect time, you never make a video. Mm-hmm. Never gonna work out. That's not the final cut on that back here. I'm gonna work on that a little bit more on that square hair. Now, so I get this right, and I can look back and see this and get this right. These go together. When you work this in, then you can see what you need to do to finish up. Hit that one more time. Okay. We're right here at this thing. It's looking pretty dark right here. They go right here. Okay. Put a nice crystal line over this thing. Never push down behind the ear, you'll cut right here, especially use a peanut trimmer. You'll cut behind the ear, especially on a child. Their skin's exceptionally loose right there on that part. If you push down with a peanut clipper there, cutting down, you're gonna cut that ear, so be careful there. I'm on this top in a minute. Look at this.
Look at the jump.
Right there at it, Jamie. I want to just line it up here just a little bit. Trained a little bit better this time too helps. Yeah. You work like that 5 or 6 weeks maybe, something like that. 4 weeks. Video was a little bit dark in the other room too this last time we did on you. This is gonna be a lot.
Yeah, we got a lot more light in here.
We got light in here. Matter of fact, I put a couple of lights up in the other room, but
ain't like that sunlight.
Yeah, this is better here.
Right here you got coming from both ways.
Mm-hmm. Thought about sticking a couple more lights up in here too. Yeah, that would work.
We'll put the light where you need it.
Mm-hmm. I saw some those at Walmart. I'm not going to get just how they work, you know.
And the yellow like floodlights, they just get hot. That's the only thing about them.
It's super hot now, yeah.
Yeah. 500 watt bulb and that thing will get hot. It'll heat up a room.
Okay. That's what I was wondering about.
Yeah. And they had them other ones that use a regular light bulb. Don't look nothing like but a little tin pan or something with a light in the middle. They don't get that hot. Mm-hmm. But the halogens get real hot.
I heard you.
You're good. I'm going to move. That'll work.
Yeah. Yeah. Have your hair looking just right, then go back to work. Out of 2.5, a little bit, open it up and just kind of let it ride through here to make it just a little more flatter look. After I ran the 3 through there, a little bit to kind of work this in a little bit, just a little bit flatter. Yeah, put it in. Stretch it out and pull it out that way a little bit. Stretch it. Reach in there and kind of grab it and pull it up. And you got that wavy hair. Look at this hairline again. Bend your head down one more time, Jeff. Maybe thin just a little bit right at the bottom there with this. Just kind of work this in a little bit right here. Put on that edge. Go ahead, get up now. little gel, no problem. Gel okay?